Hi folks, I'm here inside Edmonton's Historic Transit Hotel. Got some pretty exciting news. Last night we received our development permit. So this brings us one step closer to opening the doors for all of you. The next step is to get our building permit and then our HVAC permit. And we think we can get open within about a week after we receive that. So that's exciting. We're one step further. We'll keep you updated, absolutely. Take care.